Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Bishopsgate Institute for the 125th birthday concert. Yes, we've been here for 125 years and we're still standing. Music has been a big part of Bishopsgate Institute since we were founded. It's been very important to us to make sure that the amazing spaces we have are filled with music makers and composers and arrangers, and usually an audience under normal circumstances, but those times will return. We have had lunchtime concerts, free lunchtime concerts like this one, since the beginning. But they've been particularly influenced by the work of somebody called Dame Myra Hess, of whom many of you will have heard, and you may have read the story on our website. Myra Hess was an extraordinary concert pianist and orchestrator, arranger. She championed young artists and new writing. But one of the things she was determined to make happen was to make sure that music was available to inspire people in difficult times. So during the Second World War, the government shut all the theatres. They shut all the concert halls, they shut all the galleries, because they felt that it was frivolous or trivial or dangerous. And people had no opportunity to be inspired. And she said, well, I think we can do better than that, and persuaded the director of the National Gallery to let her run lunchtime concerts every day. And there were thousands of people packed in to the space because she believed you need something to fight for and something to inspire you in difficult times. It feels extremely important at the moment that we continue our lunchtime concerts. We are a charity. We are, like many people, obviously having quite a difficult time at the moment. These concerts are free because we feel it's important to bring the music to the audience for free. But of course, we pay our musicians, as Myra Hess did, as we do. It's extremely important. So if you would like to make a donation, if you've enjoyed today's performance or any of our performances, on our website, on the Give section of bishopsgate.org.uk, you will be able to make a donation, which will be gratefully received. Now, back to the music. I have a list here, in case I forget, of some of the people who have played the rather marvellous instrument behind me. Obviously, Ben is a marvellous instrument, but I mean the piano. This is Myra Hess's Steinway. So this is Myra the Steinway on Twitter, who has been with us since 1965. She's our house piano, which means she does everything from London Musical Theatre Orchestra's Itzes, where Grace and Nick and Jordan and Ben have been here many times before. But she's also for swing dance events. She's also for rehearsals. She's also for choirs. She's for all sorts of things. She was played by Leonard Bernstein when he was rehearsing for Condide, which was at the Barbican just before he died. The fabulous Jason Robert Brown has played her when London Musical Theatre Orchestra did Honeymoon in Vegas and rehearsed it here. And Howard Goodall played her most recently sang, which is quite a rare occurrence. So there is a lot of music, there is a lot of composition, arrangement and performance here, and today we'll continue that tradition. At the end of the concert, we have a world premiere. What I'm here to tell you about the world premiere is that it is a duet with Jordan and Ben sitting next to one another to play, and I want to reassure you how we have kept them safe. So in addition to obviously hand sanitizers and masks, they have both taken COVID tests this morning and are both negative. So we are keeping them as safe as we can. They are using different stools, different microphones throughout the concert. So that's to reassure everybody. I am so delighted that Grace and Nick and Ben and Jordan agreed to do a lunchtime concert for our birthday. I hope you enjoy it.
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in to stream our concert from Bishopsgate Institute this afternoon. Jordan and I are both absolutely thrilled to be here and asked by Francesca and the Institute to put this concert on for you to celebrate 125 years of this fabulous building. It's been a very, very important and special building to both of us during our professional careers as MDs. I've been very, very fortunate to conduct two wonderful productions here, Ragtime in 2016 and West Side Story in 2018. And Jordan played in the orchestra for Ragtime, and both productions have involved this marvellous piano. And we're going to, well, first of all, I'm going to introduce one of our brilliant guest performers to join me. And he's going to sing one song from West Side Story that we did here. So please welcome Mr. Nick McLean to sing Maria.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same. I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud, and there's music playing. Say it soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying. this world. I didn't even lose it, and I know no one said it was fair. But they had the garden once, they had the chance to choose it. They gave it away, including my share, and now we're lost in the wilderness. Lost crying in the wilderness. And if anyone's watching, it seems they couldn't care less. We're lost in the wilderness. You follow all the rules, you swallow all the stories, and every night you wish on a star, dreaming your day will come, trusting in allegories. And every morning, boy, look where you are. Lost in the wilderness, lost, slowly dying in the wilderness, with no chance of living, boy, until you confess you're lost in the wilderness. Don't you ever watch the eagle fly to the sun and wonder how he got to feel so free? If you ever have, you know your journey's begun. Hey, what have you got to lose, boy, when already we are lost in the wilderness? And where we are heading, boy, I couldn't care less. But off we go without no warning, running as we hit the ground, where our future lies are boarding, where our hearts are outward bound. To one bright and distant morning, we may stop, look around, and there in the wilderness, finally we'll be found.
Hello, everybody. Just to introduce our second wonderful guest singer, we have the brilliant Grace Mouat, and she's going to be starting with The Man Behind the Mask from Zorro.
Great show. Nothing left, no second chance, for passion has its price. So much to give, so much to lose, a lover's sacrifice. There is so much I need to know, or am I too afraid to ask? Who is the man I love, behind the mask? How can I trust, how can I live in this world of silhouettes? For nothing's changed, I'll always live full of questions and regrets. There is so much I need to know, or am I too afraid to ask? Who is the man I love, behind the mask? All I know is how you make me feel. All I know that's real is your embrace. Always dreaming, how can I show you I know you? When will I see your face? Trust me, you wouldn't trust me. I was a fool to ever feel like this. A little girl dreaming of a kiss. I can't go back, I can't forget, yet we never found our way. You brought me light, you gave me hope, and now I never hear you say there is so much I need to know. Or am I too afraid to ask, who is the man I love behind the mask?
Time for a bit of Christmas. So are you?
I think so.
I really can't stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I gotta go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you'd drop
so
in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands there just like
my
ice.
My mother will start to
beautiful,
worry.
What's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
so
roar.
So really, I better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't
well,
hurry.
Maybe just a half a drink
I'll
more.
I'll put some records on while I
the
pour.
The neighbors might
but
think.
But baby, it's bad out there.
Say what's in this drink?
No caps to be had out there.
I wish I knew
your
how
eyes are like starlight
to
now.
Play this spell.
I'll take your hat, your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
If I move in closer?
At least I gotta say that I've tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside. Simply must
but
go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has
how
been
lucky that you dropped
so
in.
Nice and warm.
Look out the window at that storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the
waves
door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maintenance mind is
gosh,
vicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
Maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
But maybe you'd freeze out there.
Say, lend me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I thrill when you touch my
what
hand.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to
it's
me? And die.
Really
baby, don't hold out. Baby, it's cold. Baby, it's cold outside.
The things we must do. Always. Hello, everyone. Hope you're all doing well. So I'm going to start with a little piano solo of a little tune from Into the Woods called No One Is Alone, which I think is pretty apt right now.
Thank you. thanks to COVID, I was working on a production of City of Angels in town, which was going pretty well for, I think we did a week and a half of previews, and then unfortunately we had to close. However, I'm so happy that Grace has decided to sing one of my favourite songs
no
from
pressure.
That show. Anyway, this is With Every Breath I Take from City of Angels.
There's not a morning that I open up my eyes and find I didn't dream of you. Without a warning, though it's never a surprise, soon as I wake, thoughts of you arise with every breath I take.
Sailing, yes, I would, on an open sea. I'd stand there inhaling if I could, feeling wild and free. The sun is on my neck, the wind is in my face, The sea is incredibly blue, and I'd rather be sailing. Yes, I'd wanna go sail and then come home to you. Sex is good, but I'd rather be sailing. Food is nice, but I'd rather be sailing. People are swell, but I'd rather be sailing. In my face, the sea is incredibly blue, and I'd rather be sailing. Yes, I'd wanna go sail and then come home to you. I'd rather be sailing. Yes, I'd wanna go sail and then come home to you.
We promised the very Bishopsgate program when Francesca contacted me and Ben to curate something very Bishopsgate. And there's been a lot of Disney in this room, a lot of Menken. In fact, next door they're rehearsing a Menken show right now, A Christmas Carol, which you can buy tickets for, blah, 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 etc. And I myself did a A to Z Disney medley in this room, which was quite fun. But we thought we'd give a little spin on this one, Home from Beauty and the Beast.
Yes, I made the choice. For Papa, I will stay. But I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. Is this from the world unto who knows when. Oh, but then, as my life has been altered once, it will change again. Build higher walls around me, change every
more Disney, I think.
Oh, why not? Why not?
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new
there's time to spare.
Let me share this whole new world with you.
A whole new world.
A whole new world.
That's where we'll be.
That's where we'll be.
A thrilling chase.
A wondrous place
for you.
We're now going to play this piano duet. So just before we start, we'd both like to thank Stephen Flaherty for giving his blessing and permission for letting this little thing happen. This is the Ragtime Symphony Suite for piano duet.
Thank you.
Oh, it's going well with the bows. Right, well, firstly, that was over far too soon for me, so I really hope we can do this again, especially that. That was fantastic. I have cried about four times. I said I wasn't going to wear mascara. I should have listened to myself. Could I just say a huge thank you to Jordan and Ben, especially for Ben's arrangement there, which was phenomenal. Stephen's permission obviously was fantastic, but thank you for making that so Bishopsgate. I'm really very moved and quite upset in a very nice way. And thank you to Grace and Nick. Thank you for coming back. Please come again. I hope we'll have you on the stage when there are more people in the room to enjoy that fantastic just taste of what you can do. We see Grace, I think it's next weekend on Strictly. I believe the And Juliet cast will be making an appearance on Strictly, so you can see Grace again then. Ben, obviously, is conducting A Christmas Carol on the 16th of December. I believe that's the date, because that's the date I have my ticket. So you can obviously enjoy that too. This was the last one of the autumn season. The next concert will be on Friday the 29th of January. It's baritone Thomas Isherwood and Erica Gunderson supporting, so more voice and piano. As I mentioned, we pay our musicians. It's very important to us to pay our musicians, but the concerts are free to you. So if you would like to make a donation to support our work, particularly these concerts, we'd be very grateful. Bishopsgate.org.uk and the give section. All it remains for me to say is thank you. Happy birthday to Bishopsgate. Thank you for sharing it with us. Thank you for sharing it with us. And I hope we'll see you again soon, preferably in person. But if you're on the other side of the world, keep tuning in. Thank you. Have a great weekend.